Well, NeighborLink is gearing up to help those who can't rake get their leaves to the curb. If you'd like to volunteer to help the elderly and disabled, you can sign up on the NeighborLink website. If you need help with raking your leaves, you can get a hold of NeighborLink two different ways. Either log onto their website and post the project that needs done, or give them a call at the number there on your screen. NeighborLink is hoping to do 100 leaf raking projects this year.